Hi, in this video you'll see how to create a custom audience based on the Google Sheet with your client's data. If you have a client database which you continuously expand, or maybe a landing page where you collect the client's details, and you were thinking how to reach out to them, this feature is for you. With simple steps, you can quickly create a new audience based on the sheet data and then start using it to promote ads and more. Let's get into it. Click Assets in the left side menu and open the Custom Audiences section. Click the button Create Custom Audience. Give your audience a name. And then click Connect. Here in this field, you will need to paste a URL to your Google Sheet with the customer list. What is a customer list? It is a sheet with your client's information, such as contact details, name, phone number, location, and so on. This information is known as identifier, and we use it to help you find the audiences you want to reach. Then it will be matched with Facebook profiles. The more identifiers you use, the best match rate you'll get. It's important to follow our formatting guidelines, which you can find here. For example, first name would appear as FN. As a column header in your list. Each identifier should correspond to one column only. Here is also a handy Google Sheet template. Feel free to copy it and use it as a basis for your own spreadsheet. Here is my list. Let's check if the sharing setting is set to anyone with the link. Click Share. Anyone with the link. Perfect. It's really important to have it public, otherwise RevealBot won't be able to access it. Now let's paste this link and click Continue. We can see that the identifiers are mapped automatically, but you can always set the identifier manually by selecting the one you need from the drop-down list. Make sure each identifier type is set only once. Let's double-check the list if identifiers are selected correctly. Then click Connect and Create button. It will take some time to hash the customer list information, and once it's finished, the audience is ready to use. We can then create new audiences, for example, a lookalike audience to find new people who share similar behaviors and interests with existing customers. Another note, the custom audience is updated automatically if new customers' data is added to Google Sheet, which is really helpful, so you don't need to manually add them. If you decide to switch it off, you can uncheck this setting here. Before we can use this Google Sheet-based audience to create new ads, we need to configure a new saved audience. Click Audiences, Create Audience button. Here we can select Add Account, and then find our custom audience in the drop-down menu here. New audience. Here you go. You can also add other audiences to combine them or leave it as it is with just one recently created audience. Then select the location and set up the rest of the settings. We have a full video explaining how to create an audience. Check it out if you want to learn more. All right, let's save this audience. And now we can use it to create new ads in bulk creation. Let me show you where we can select our new audience in bulk creation. Click the bulk creation and then the new campaign button. I will select the ad account, give my campaign a name, and then select a campaign objective, let's say engagement. Then on the Ad Set tab, let's find our audience. Click the button Select Audience. And here you go. In the Saved Audiences section, you can see our new audience, which is pulling information from the Google Sheet. Great! By taking these steps, we've achieved our goal of reaching to our existing and new clients that we gathered externally. We integrated their data with RevealBot, created a new audience, and then new ads to further promote our business. Be sure to check it out, and we'll see you in the next video.